I'm having a hybrid build, as you can see here. It's pretty hybrid. It is pretty damn hybrid. I have 1, 2, 3, 4 taijutsu moves, and I have 3 ninjutsu moves. Wait. I have 2 ninjutsu moves and 1 kenjutsu. And the rest, taijutsu. Weapon not included. All right. I start this combo with a kenjutsu. Second move, I started with this. Because I'm used to it, you can start the combo with whatever you want to use. So, starting with kenjutsu second move, stun, M1, Ember Hurricane, Crystal, second move, Q spec, Emerald first move, combo breaker, do M1 combo, Rayon Barrage, and primary axis, I mean rear axis. And this will one-shot your enemy. Alright, I will do this now fast. Yeah, pretty fast. Pretty fast, pretty fast. Yes, yeah. I'll make sure that you will know that my ult had 360k life before I start this combo. So here on the point of his. Alright, now you see my ult has 360k life. I am still not in mode myself. I start the combo now again. It's the same combo. M1 combo. Ember Hurricane. Crystal. He stuns. Q spec from Acrobat style. Emerald. I was slow here. These and these. And boom. Oh my god, 980 HP because I was too slow. I was too slow. Alright, again. Alright, now we are again. Again, back on it. Back. Move. Kenjutsu second move. M1 combo. Ember Hurricane. Crystal second move. Use back. Emerald first move. Combo breaker. Fast. You have no time. M1 combo. Rayon Barrage. UG Axis. Oh yes, baby. Hey. Emerald first move. Crystal second move. Combo breaker. Leave. I mean Ember Hurricane. Rayon Barrage and Ryuju Axis. Instead of Ryuju Axis, you can also use as a Rushy Barrage. Maybe it will even do more damage, I don't know. So, Kenjutsu second move. This is what I use. You can start the combo even if you... You can start the combo easier when you have Rengoku. So we just pull the enemy with Rengoku if you have Thura Genkai slot. So, there's the safe way you can do this because it's not really reliable to use Kenjutsu to start the combo. Unless you have missed. Use back from Acrobat style. It's not that important, but I suggest, I recommend it. And also maybe martial arts. I still use base. I don't know why I don't have anything unlocked right here. I still use base. I think I'm gonna unlock Muay Thai, I don't know. Anyway, so we don't use any elements. You can of course add some other skills. You have like one more bloodline slot, you have one more element slot. You can also just, I can, like basically I have two element slots right there, so if I add Shiver, you can do this like for more broken combos or any other element. For example, the Water Prison stun. So once you do the Green Arrow Emerald and you do Combo Breaker, just combine it with any stun. Like that, and use whatever you want. Like, you can still use like Crystal here. Probably not because it's on cooldown, because you use it for the first time. Anyway, you can do pretty much OP combos with this. So I hope you enjoyed this video as much as I did creating this. So I see you guys in the next video. And yeah, a little trick from the last video I did with Cerberus Surprise, where I told you that you have to double tap W, jump on your enemy, and then use the Cerberus Surprise to block break your enemy in an easy way. There's a more easy way. Oh, the true pros do that. It's this. You just jump and one and use Cerberus Surprise. Easy. Yay. Pretty easy. Alright, see ya guys in the next video, guys. Bye bye. I did not say gay, I did, so I don't know.